Good morning everyone, and I hope you all had a great weekend. For me, the two-day training went really, really well. It felt like as if I'm in school because it's been so long since I went for a 8-hour long training. So that too for 2 days, I have a lot of homework to do. I have so many things I need to recollect and make note of it. I have another 2 weeks to do all those things, so I have all these planned for this week, and hope you have seen all the new releases. I have already placed the order, so it should be arriving sometime this week. The one thing I was most excited about is obviously the matte glosses, because that's one thing the group always asks for me, because I think since I am not a very big lipstick lover before Cerajan's, I was like, I am still a glossy girl, but when it comes to others, I think if you are used to other brands, many people prefer like a matte look. If you see all the colors, this is just part of my glosses. You can see all these is going to give you glossy look. So unless it's mentioned, these are like glossy finishes. So far we had only, for so many years we had only the plain matte gloss. So for example, if you do any shade, instead of the glossy gloss, you can top it with a matte gloss to make it as a matte color. It works with any lipsons, even with the starter kit. If you think you don't want the glossy look, you can still add a matte gloss, but I always suggest to have glossy as your first one, because it's like always close to my heart, and I prefer to wear it with glossy many times rather with the matte, but as I said, it's personal preference too. So I think around February or March, they came up with this one, which is called a pink matte gloss. It's a sold out color from sold out gloss from the website. It is no more available for ordering. This is same, it works same way as the matte gloss, but it has a different consistency as its own. It gives like a matte finish, but also it adds the color to it. So now we have four more shades of Bella, Praline, Rose, and so on. So I'm going to receive them this week, then you will obviously see the first look of those. Let me show the gloss as is before I want to show the comparison. What I have it in mind is I'm going to pick a shade from these. These are my choices for today. So I'm going to pick a color of my choice, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to seal it with the matte gloss first to show you how the color looks, and then I'm going to go ahead and show the comparison with the pink matte gloss on top of it, because I think you already have the comparison of glossy gloss versus matte gloss video. I can even put the YouTube link under if you want to search it, or you can search it in the group, you will find it. So today's comparison is going to be a lipsense color with matte gloss versus a pink matte gloss, because that way when the new glosses comes, you will have an idea on how is going to turn it or something. Bella matte gloss is the one I am looking forward first, because Bella is always my favorite colors, and I say it's like a universal shade that can work with anyone. So that is the first shade I'm going to do. So let me go ahead and Kiss My Sass. So I'm going to do 3 layers of Kiss My Sass and seal it with the matte gloss. Before that, let's see pink matte as it is. So pink matte is really, really thick. It feels like a lip balm mostly. That's how I feel it. So if you are not a lipsense person or even a lipstick person and looking for a very slight tint, then this will work really nice. And all of our glosses have a vitamin E and shea butters to them, so it's going to highly moisturize at the same time. Do you see? This is the slightest tint it adds to that. Even though the tube will look fluorescent, when they will apply very smoothly, and the consistency is really, really nice here. and as I said, it's going to anyway moisturize your lips. So this is pink gloss as it is on my lip. So I'm going to remove it and apply Kiss My Sass with matte gloss and come back and show you first. So this is Kiss My Sass. I haven't sealed it. I wanted to show you. So I'm going to seal it with matte gloss as it is. If you have dry lips, go ahead with seal it with glossy first and then do matte gloss. Once you seal, it's not going to be sticky, but until then, obviously lip sense will be little stickier. You can see it won't even come in the tube. So now it's sealed. So this is Kiss My Sass with the matte gloss. So Kiss My Sass is one of very popular shade because it's actually made by one of the Senna sisters. She created this color. I always get amazed on how you can come up with your own color, because you have to think so much on what you like. She made a color that can work for every skin tone, so that's really nice. So I have done Kiss My Sass with this. If you are a glossy person, Kiss My Sass with even watermelon glass would look really nice, because it's basically your preference whether you want to make it look glossier or like a matte finish. So I'm going to take a picture of this and let's go ahead and apply pink matte on top of this. And with glosses, glosses are not smudge resistant, so either they are going to get absorbed or it can transfer to things that come in contact with. Only the lip sense colors are smudge resistant all day wear, but whereas the gloss will go away as time goes. So if you want it to stay all day, you have to either reapply before food or even after 2-3 hours or something. So let's go ahead and do the pink matte. You can see it made it even lighter, because obviously this is lighter pink compared to Kiss My Sass is more of a purplish pink, I would say, whereas this is pure light pink. So obviously if you see the difference between my upper and lower lips, you can see it has lightened the color even more. If you're someone who likes very very light shades and who likes to have like barely their lip colors, then these choices will make really nice. I had few other choices to go with it too. You can still do nude pink, because nude pink will have like a nude lip with little bit of a bit of tint to it. You can do nude honey too, because these colors will show off more when you have a natural nude color base. These are some of my choices I had apart from Kiss My Sass. This is blush. That is again a limited edition, which is a popular one. And if you wanted a little darker one, you can go with Crystal Mauve or you can go with Rose Quartz. So all these are like nice choices for like a everyday subtle look. Even though these are like matte glosses, they are still going to be moisturizing and keep your lips hydrated, and it won't feel like drying out after 30 minutes or so. And these matte glosses will work really nice for even teens, because they can have like a slightest tint, but at the same time it's like a lip balm, so it's not going to be like hard to take it off. So it's like a easy grab and go on when they needed some tint to their lips. So that's all for the video. Have a wonderful week ahead and see you soon with a new content.